1990 motherfucking one. NWA back in this motherfucker, yo. Taking out all you commercialized ass niggas. And we on this laid back track, and we doing this one kinda smooth. So what you gonna do, Drake?
1, 2, 3. Then I seen a nigga hopping the fence, and it was grin on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Ray, I was speaking to your bitch, O'Shea. And as we roll on, I seen the patrol on creep. So we got steady bumping. A nigga always in the sun.
Straight out of Compton, NWA.
Hey, y'all. Every year, rap has gotten more hype and more powerful. It's also become a major social force. Take a look at this year's nominees.
And the rap video of the year is NWA. Nah. Ain't that a bitch? LL Cool J, Mama said knock you out.
First of all, you know, so many people I want to thank. I want to thank God, of course. Definitely a force in my life. I'd like to thank the Sony staff, everybody up at, you know, record company. I'd like to thank Def Jam. I'd like to thank Russell, my man Marley Marl. I'd like to thank Bobcat. He did a big job on the record. I'd like to thank Brian Latour, my personal staff, my father. I'd like to thank each and every one of you. And just the community as a whole for being positive. Thank you very much. God bless you all. Rock on.
Very pissed that we didn't get an award.
Let me talk.
And we feel we sold enough records in this shit to get an award, but we didn't get an award.
We sold more records than everybody that was nominated.
And we feel very, very shitty. So somebody make my day.
What kind
don't
of a
pay no attention to them. How y'all doing out there?
When you're
come on,
when the awards are on air, what kind of a face do you make when you're not receiving an award?
Huh? The award, give them awards to everybody else. We just like the money.
Hey, guys, how many slang words do you guys know for breasts?
Breasts?
Yeah.
For breasts?
Yeah.
Titties.
Hey, I don't know. Titties.
Cocoa Puffs.
Boom Booms. Jugs.
Cocoa Puffs.
Cocoa Puffs. Why do you carry your pants on?
Somebody brought them to me too late and I couldn't get to them, so I had to wear my
definition of rap is the way people from the ghetto express themselves. But now you have a lot of rap. People that's doing a lot of rap, trying to go pop, they just fucking up the whole deal. You know, they just doing anything. Trying to beat like MC Hammer or somebody. But MC Hammer is cool, but it's a lot of people that's just doing it. Like you look, turn on the TV, you see a lot of rappers that ain't coming from the street, they just rapping. You know, rap really started out being, you know, like the voice of the ghetto. And now it's just carried away and it ain't the same anymore. It's kind of fucked up right now. Well, rap started in the ghetto, so that tell you right there, you should be from the ghetto to rap. You know, how can you rap? You know, rap is about, you know, like poverty and the streets and crimes and a lot of realities. That if you living in Beverly Hills and you got to...